I'm controlling wrist, okay? And I've come under hook, okay? And I've switched my drag, okay, or whatever. Now let's say I'm here, and then I come to my under hook, and this guy starts shooting his hips away, okay? And I can't get this up high, and I'm losing a little bit. He's cranking down on my arm, okay? Now watch this, he gets his hips back. As soon as he does, I'm gonna use this, and I'm gonna pull, and I'm gonna adjust, and I'm looking for my snap now, okay? I'm gonna snap until his elbows are on the ground. I'm gonna slide this knee up, grab the hamstring, go behind, okay? So again, I'm here, controlling double wrists, I get the underhook, he's pulling away, I just help his head down a little bit more, I get pressure on it, snap, slide the knee up, get the hamstring, come behind, okay? So let's work that head snap, and then we'll start wrestling.